Hi, my name is Brooklyn.
My name is Emily.
And welcome to What's Up WUWP.
Today we are making a paper turkey.
What you'll need for the video are some scissors, a black piece of paper, a white piece of paper, a yellow piece of paper, a blue piece of paper, red piece of paper, purple piece of paper, orange piece of paper, and a brown piece of paper.
For this step, you're going to need your scissors and a brown piece of paper, and you're going to cut out a circle. It should look something like this. For this next step, you'll need scissors and four colors. I used yellow, red, blue, and purple, but you can use whatever you like. They should look something like this, and you need two of each color.
For this next step, you'll be making the eyes, and you will need scissors, a white piece of paper, and a black piece of paper. When you're done, they should look something like this, just like two circles.
For this next step, you'll need scissors and a red piece of paper and an orange piece of paper. With your red piece of paper, you should be making a gobbler that should look something like that. And with your orange piece of paper, you should be making a nose that should look something like a triangle.
For this step, you are making the feet, and you need scissors and an orange piece of paper. When you are done, your feet should look something like this.
The end result should look like this. We made two turkeys, put it on a poster.
Hope you enjoyed this video.